That's right. More sync action as an async. We got a bigger async this time. We've got like, I forgot, seven people? Yeah, seven people, most of which play multiple games. Not me. I have Xenoblade 3. I've got more important things to do in my life, but I still wanted to join. So I hopped in with Link to the Past, so my typical surprise me, Emma? You know the deal by now. Let's just, let's dig in. Other people have started by now, so I'm probably gonna get some stuff. Like a net? Like a bottle. Treehouse time door, what? Hookshot, holy goddamn. Damn, these people are wilding right now. Stop sending me stuff, I wanna... Oh, we're already done? Okay, good. It's like, the less stuff I get, the better, so I can play more Xenoblade. That is the key here. That is the key. I want to get the Xenoblade. I want to... Ooh, grayscale interiors, huh? Longbow to RB Man, who's playing Dark Souls 3, which just came out in this version. Donkey Kong Country 3 also came out in this version. I don't understand why. I'm waiting for Zelda 1, because I would like to do... Well, Zelda 1 also seems kind of small. Zelda 1 might be a decent async game. I don't know about live multi-world. Magic damage up to Waffle Rogue. He's playing Rogue Legacy. Yeah. So you know the deal, this will be a highlight video, compiling everything together. At the end, stupid fucking map, nobody cares, you bad and stupid. And... if I can find time to edit during between Xenoblade, I will find time. No, I clicked the wrong thing there. Nope, nope. This is vanilla, actually. Right. Decent tree pool, considering the bow situation. You're also gonna have arrows too, I imagine. Yeah. Well, we're good. There's always an archipelago item there. Again, we're gonna hope we don't need that. Whoop-a-hop blast. Our B-Man gets a Soul of Yorn the Giant. And Wef. Wef. F1. It's A-Rod. I should probably... take note of the important stuff that I send, so I can, include that information. I'm also considering not doing out-of-logic stuff. Solely for the purpose of just getting my checks done and going to Xenoblade. Any of this gonna be good? A bonus coin? I guess that's... yeah, Donkey Kong. I'm not actually sure how DKC3 Miranda works in multi-world. I didn't look at any of it. I have a decent idea of how Dark Souls 3 works. It's an adventure game that kind of self-explanatory, but platformer like Donkey Kong Country 3, I don't know. You might have to look that up yourself if you're interested in that, because again, I don't know. It's a filigree clasp. That's a shiny rock. There's a big key to Skull Woods, and there's a DK coin. Ugh. I need bombs, and I need money. What do you got here? Bonus coin. I'm going to find out how useful those are, and if they're not useful, I ain't spending the money on them. Child, behold this bottle. What does it make you think of? Equip up to... it's a weird thing to associate with bottles, but sure. Ooh. Perfect. Fucking perfect. Let's go get that Bomberoni stuff. A chicken all the way through. Isn't that the second time I've got a full clip in a multi or async? It's really cool. Bear coin. I never messed with that stuff. I'll be honest, I didn't like DKC3. I apologize, but this didn't click with me. The art style, the level design, fucking Ellie. I don't know. I think I'll grind some money while I'm at it. For more bombs when I leave from here. Sorcerer trousers. Yeah, if you're gonna be a good sorcerer, you gotta have the right trousers. Just obvious. Ooh, a heart. Hey, is it just me, or does Tsundikimaru's size part look like he's belly drumming every time he takes a step? I'm sorry if I ruined it for you, but, there you go, he's belly drumming. There's no bombs in this shop! No! Nope, that is in fact a bee in a bottle, and I can't open the fucking race game. Oh, I hope this is some junk item. Because I always do race, that's my thing. Oh, thank fuck. Now I just gotta save and quit for one and figure out what I'm doing next, because I need some bombs! Gah. Is that a bee refueling with first sale? No bombs here either. Shit. A small note, I was apparently sent an arrow capacity upgrade and didn't notice. Neat, considering I have no other offense. Still have no other offense. Ragged mask. Buckle hat. I'm seeing a lot of equipment over. I'm not surprised that I'm not receiving or sending that much progression, considering there's a lot of us in here, so it's gonna be huge spread. Honestly, it's gonna be fun. I'm here for it. Crystal chime. That sounds important. I don't know what it is. It's color-coded. The tracker thing is, but I never pay too much close attention to what colors mean what. Guess I'm bad. Tablet's a big deal. And no time spinner. Don't want a door to open. The soul of an intrepid hero. That also sounds important. Behold my only choice. That's just a max aura. Without bombs, I can't do any of the caves at all. Lake Kylia Cave probably has a lot of shit, but I can't get to it. So my only options are, like, keep killing enemies and hope they drop bombs. Or try to remember a pot that has bombs. I don't know, like, maybe, like, shoot you. I said shoot you. No, shoot you. No, shoot you. No. It's like, unless I can remember a pot that has bombs in it, like, I really should have bombed open the shack in Kakariko, because that would have been free bomb grinding. I've been talking long enough, I can just skip right to here. Really big key is always nice, but I just need someone to send me bombs now, that's all I can hope for. And that's not good. Because I'm in like premature BK mode, because without bombs, I can't get people's stuff. So it'll resolve itself eventually, but I don't like this. Oh my god, a bomb! Well, I'm going to go get that Kakariko shack after this, and I am going to get those bombs and get those shacks. And an Archdeacon White Crowned RB Man, that seems pretty good. Let me just, like I said, I'm not going to break logic, so let me just go get the big chest. A blue cane can be found at Seal Cave, Sirens Cave after Sirens Chest 1, and Waffle Soup's World. That's a mouthful. Another bomb! Whew. Looking out here. This is the map, that's gross. Let me mark the bombs in my tracker. I'm a loser! Okay, let me go get some stuff. You know what? I got enough money now. probably won't need money in the immediate future, so I'm just gonna buy that bonus coin. And by the time I come back in here next, we'll probably have been sitting money anyway, so. Works for me. Anyway, here's this the little used shack. I feel like I used to come in here more often than order randos. I don't know for sure, but you mean here now we've got like access to a permanent bomb stash and some arrows too. It's gonna be very helpful for the future, considering. Yeah. All my remaining checks are caves. That's fine by me. But they are lucrative caves, so maybe I could get something that's important. We'll see. Empire Orb, good. Magic damage up. Sprite. Bonus coin and antidote. I mean, Empire Orb is good, unless it's a minus. Otherwise, not the greatest cave. Maybe that magic up is good for Rogue Legacy. I've never played Rogue Legacy. I don't know. Ice Red Cave grants us a sand bottled waffle soup. No, I didn't walk all the way over here from Ice Rod Cave, I remembered. Of course, it's not a political item. I remember to save and quit afterwards, we're good. That's a Conjurator Boots. Conjurator? 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 Either way, to Dark Souls 3. I have only got one more place to check, and then I'm in Logic BK mode. Like I said, Xenoblade 3, so I'm not going to bring Logic. Xenoblade 3 is more important. The moment of truth. Will we get progression here? Will we get stuck? Hopefully stuck. DK coin, some cash. And a DK coin. Nice. Well, that's all I can do in Logic. A gratefully short playthrough because, like I said, I got stuff to do, so. Until the next session! Alright, session 2. Let's have a look-see what we get here. I will definitely take bomb upgrades because problems. I know a few things I found, though. Things that are good later, but don't immediately help me. Like that. Bees! Bees! Quake. See, I looked up. Ooh, single arrow. Game's complete. And sword, right? Hang on. Good. That is lovely. There's something specific I saw on my tracker that I'm waiting for. That! Into the bottle. Yeah, so that will get me... allow me to do exactly three things. Dark chest room up here. I'm reasonably certain I can get that. Need to get that, rather. And the two checks left in Eastern Palace, as I decided not to do the Dark Rooms. But Eastern Palace is also the Green Pendant, so that's a fourth check. There might not be anything here, but we're going to give it a look anyway. I don't have a key. I think that means the Dark Room chest is actually... Did I get the map? Wait, this gives me more checks? Okay, wait. Hang on. Let's not get our hopes up yet. If the key is in Dark Room, Dark Cross, that gives us three more checks. So we can't get to the back half otherwise. I'm going to stop talking. I'll see you at the chest. Okay, so this is Pi's Ice Rod, and I can't go any further, so... never mind. Eh, close enough. That is DK coin to Tempest, and that's it. Oh, come on, I got two more checks. Don't bust on me. Also, Waffle's currently in the server, so maybe something might pop up. Maybe not. Either way, after I do these checks and nothing comes up in the meantime, I'm going straight to Xenoblade. Pretty sure that Igor was awake when that arrow hit you. Why aren't you fucking dead? Ah, fucking well. Anyway, async tradition. We'll watch the boss fights. Which, you know, this could have very possibly been, like, a very small chance of a boss rando, so it wasn't necessarily guaranteed to me being able to complete this. But, you know. Stop moving! There, you're dead. I knew that was the compass. Try to pay attention to the... Well, you know, green pendant is the only other check I can do. Might be something. I'll see what's at. I'll see what's sassy. Click skip Bruni over, and we've got a legendary item to possibly wet Urza. Don't know that's any good, honestly. Well, that's already for this session. If something important pops up later on tonight, I might come back in and consider it part of session 2. But otherwise, goodbye from session 2, and see you at session 3. I just want to say, I'm amazed that I don't have any progression yet so far. It's so strange. Like, also it's an async, so not everybody's going active all the time. That's fine. That's exactly the point of the async. But still, I'm surprised nothing has come up yet. That's broken open the game. But that's okay. That's okay. It's more Xenoblade 3 time. Alright, we're gonna call this session 3. And that's important. Even though it's the same day as session 2. That's all I was sent? Interesting. So yeah, with that glove, I have one very important check to get. Well, more than one, you know, still. Very important check. With that sword, I'm also given access to Aghanim. And I will not go to Aghanim right now, actually, because I am tired of Aghanim access, so... We're gonna do these checks, and we're gonna use the hint system to find out where the glove, where the mitts, or the hammer are, because... I have no interest in doing Aghanim again. Even if there are potential checks locked behind them, I will not. If like a day or so passes, or if those items are inaccessible, I will just... Ooh, money. Do things... I'll just do it. Not tonight, though. Heart piece here. I don't know why I came to get this. I wanted to see what this hint was. It was junk! There's an archipelago item on Spectacle Rock, by the way. Heal Helm to Wef, equip up to Waffle Rogue. Don't even know those are any good. And health refill is good because I can use sword beams on the crystal switch. Like so. Find money, demon, and gold. Max aura. Lucky Cave, please. I don't ask a lot. Just for me to skip Aghanim. Island holds an archipelago item. Obviously, why wouldn't it? Art to Pie. Death Mountain was like a total bust so far, wasn't it? I'm about to get totally busted if I don't fucking save and quit. Alright, having a glow gives me another big important check. This thing I couldn't get earlier, even though... Oh, come on. Even though one of these chests is gonna be the key. Hey, two more checks. Two big chances for the biggest of monies. Attack up and... Root synthesizer, so... Small money, more like. From the ledge, just some arrows. Can skip that, thankfully. Stop falling in the water, please! Coral sword for F1. I'll ask, but I'm gonna go with Okarp for now. Fine, fine, I'll sequence break. It's four checks total. Maybe it's good for something. Sorcerer gloves, Darby Man, I don't think it's gonna help him. That much. Coming up on the island, archipelago item. No, piece of heart. And with a bit of water walking, we've got Star of Lycium and max HP. Damn, I was really hoping that would pay off. Oh well, Like I said, I'm gonna wait and find my gloves. In fact, I was gonna hit for those. Gloves or hammer. Let's see. Hammer. Caves of Banishment. Aw. Jackpot chest, room chest 1. Awful Super Sword. I should be able to wait for that. I don't know if he has his water mask. We'll find out. How many points do I have? 21 points. If I hit for glove, it's probably gonna fucking give me the hint for the one I've already gotten. So I can't hit for Titan's Mint. Let's just hit for glove. Okay, I don't. It's in Tempest's witness world. Don't know the significance. Alright, again, that's the end of session 3 for now. We'll find out if we need those, or if I need to go through Ragnar myself. Hopefully not. Until, like, everybody is badly stuck, or wait until tomorrow or something. We'll see. Until then, session 4. This was session 3, next time was session 4. Alright, we'll call it session 4. It's still day 2, technically. I give up. I'll go fucking kill Aghanim. There's just way too many checks hidden behind that are potentially important. And I may as well not lollygag. So people might be depending on this, so who knows? I'm just so fucking tired of Aghanim. I swear all of my asyncs have been Aghanim access, which is proof that I should just stop playing Link to the Past and asyncs. Alright, shitbird. Let's see how bad this fight is. Fucking shit, you piece of horseshit garbage. Stupid fucking boss, you shouldn't exist. I'm so fucking done with Aghanim. Like, holy shit. Two crystals to beat Ganon. As long as Ganon's tower isn't fucking shit, that's good. Next thing, thinks of Shield Jeff. Now, for moment of truth, the pyramid has Shield Ring. It's not even good. I mean, it's situationally good, but whatever. We should check our spread. This Steve's Stone is a red pendant. Red pendant over at a Think Palace, actually. I think I might actually want to do the middle area checks first. Seems risky, but. Yeah, let's just do that. To be fair, no route in this game, in this level, is good without hammer, but what hammer? The key. Neat. Bim bams, I've got plenty. Alright, fuck it, I'm just gonna go around to this part. It's close enough. A mirror can be found at Lab Experiment 13 Tunnel Wreck Farewell and Waffle Soup Score. Ah! Why does Waffle have all my stuff? Thought about doing hammer jump. I've only got 5 hearts, and one of them's depleted. I am not gonna bother right now. Save my hearts. What is that? Progressive armor? Aura. Key for myself. I'm just gonna take all this money. Like, it's a bonus coin! Dumb fucking map. I can't wait for this big chest to be the compass so that the boss has something. That'd be just great. Just fucking great. Ha 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 ha! Fuck your fucking face, you dumb fucking game. Alright, Keckfish, what you got? Never mind. Waste. I learned recently you can pay for hints. Well, More like I recalled it from watching those. Hook shot can be found at... Yeah, we already got that. Thanks, jerk. Really, I just wanted to heal. I might keep an eye out for those. I might just leave them alone. I don't know. Just a little peek. Shovel. Not necessarily my shovel either. Decided I'm dipping Skullwood, so I'm going the safe way so I don't have to... I don't accidentally lock myself... in with the, fucking key location and bouncy gift room. Which I forgot to set as guaranteed. One day I will remember. With this key, I now feel safe. And I was gonna be safe regardless. Huh. I guess leave and go to Thieves Town. Sent waffle soup, I mind refresh. Gibdo, you're fun, I love you. This room sucks. Okay, so there was a key here anyway. The key is on the left half of the dungeon. Just game, give me prizes. I said give me prizes. That's pretty good, actually. What is this? Triangles, the Tempest. Good, bad, don't know. Brewing to Waffle Mine. It's a house to wef. Big key. Little key. Stone tanuki. Air coin to pie. Okay, we lost it. Fuck. Bonus coin. I really don't like the fact I only have 5 hearts. After this long in the game, how have I not been sent more hearts? I might be fine, but like, fuck. You know, I would be fine if I had caught that fucking fairy that flew away from me earlier. And also if I just remembered to... No, it's not that I didn't remember to buy potions. Talk correctly. It's more that I, passed by the potion shop, but only had like 500-something rupees, and I was like, I better save the money in case I need to buy from Zora. But you know, hindsight and all that. And there's something in the big chest, because of course there is. Let's see if we can survive this. My optometrist said, I have vision. Yeah, good. And by good, I mean bad. Having sword beams definitely helps. You know, if you can aim. Okay. This is the phase of the fight that I'm most worried about. Give me a needle. And... oh, come on. Damageless. Goddamn. All that for... Rogue Legacy... Magic damage up. And one of 2 crystals we need, I guess. You're running so low in checks now, and it's just... Been a huge bust so far. What is this? Bonus coin to pie. It's starting to look a lot like I should've just waited and not done Aghanim. But how are you supposed to know that? In an async, when there's so many checks that you can get by going through that dumb fucking bastard. And a multi-world this big, you would think there'd be plenty of stuff to find, but so far it's just been junk. Librarian hat, no, it's not good. Literally the last place I can check, please make this all worth it. What is it? Tell me. Gold. Ware sword. Gold ore, ice orb. Bonus coin. I should not have fought Aghanim. Fuck this, session 4 is done, a goodbye. Alright, refreshed on this BEES session 4. Where, I haven't played at all since yesterday. Because it took until late last night for me to get any sort of progression. I still find it very strange. Psych heart! Yarby Man got in there and was able to do a lot of checks. That includes bees. Epic Sword, that big deal I've been waiting for a bit. Not that. And the Red Cane. Outer. I heard about my most recent item too.
Bees!
That. Well, that's everything. Those mitts are the biggest deal. Let's do something specific with them right away. Of course, I'm at Super Bunny Cave. The Dark Side Death Roll checks seemed a bit important. And we'll see what we get here. Waffle Soup's Minecraft is done. Bonus coin. That didn't show anything ascending to Minecraft because Waffle Soup did it collect, but in Link to the Past, all the checks are still there, so I don't know. Thought I saw a hair, but we're good. Herald trousers. Gold. Max HP. Hey, moms. So maybe this wasn't that good of a check, but I can still get to Ganon's Tower and see what the deal is. Three crystals. Okay. That's manageable. It's better than the alternative. Alright, we got this guy back. First thing. The walk here is annoying when you don't have mirror. Boots. And it's junk because, again, Waffle Soup is done with Minecraft. Because he collected his items, I can still acquire them here, but they don't show up in the ticker thing, so I don't know what those are anymore. My only real place of progression right now. The equipment that I have, it's weird. You say, oh, fuck off. Alright, let's try this trick again. You gotta line up some specific way, like that. Sweet. I'm glad I retained all this knowledge. Librarian rope. Thing is, I can't do everything I want here because I don't have the hammer, and I knew that from the start. I can't get this chest. And go around and get other stuff at the very least. Can't wait for that to be the big chest. At least that's the big key. Dang, I can't get around from here. Can I backtrack? Yep, let's go find out. No. I gotta redo the dungeon. Well, not redo it, but I gotta go back up and around. It's very strange. But I probably would have had a key if I had the hammer, so that's probably what's going on here. Like, I bet this chest just was a hammer. I mean, I can't. Okay, well. I actually do have to restart the dungeon. Okay. But first, a quick detour to buy some potions. I guess on the one hand, we get to see both the tricks in this level. I think. I was in a vertically in the wrong position. I was vertically in the wrong position. There we go. See. Tricks. I like tricks. But they're for kids, though, so I can't have them. Yes, Bombos is my favorite way to dispose of the fucking freezers. Is that what they're called? Is that a Mario thing? I don't remember. Nice. Could you at least give me actual items in my checks, please? The ones I'm gonna get to, I mean. It's not good. Screw you. Fuck off. Alright, that's all I can do in Ice Palace right now. And honestly, I think it's everything I can do in the seed right now. The mitts don't get me a lot. It got me entry to this place. That's about it. Cain also didn't give me anything because I can't get to the places that's useful, so I'm still stuck with a... I already did Mark Aghanim. Fuck you, Aghanim, piece of shit. See, If I had waited for those mitts, I could have had everything, but... Everything I'm doing now, anyway. See, I guess I gotta wait for more stuff? Weird. This is so weird. I mean, it's an async, so I'm here for it. I'm glad it's working out this way. This is what I thought the first one would be more like. So this is fine. So yeah, until session 5 then. Session 5! We have some progression today and also some soda. Fact. To my immediate knowledge, we have go mode. So wait for all this shit to pour in. Wait for the bees to pour in. Fire run. Bees! I'm trying to give them the bees. What's not happening? Oh my god, so many bees! Oh my god, so many bees! Ooh, the gold sword. Gotta help with the bees. Any day now. Am I going to speed it? Should I speed this up? Yes. Am I going to? No. 60 arrows, though. Oh my god, it's covered with all of these. That's all the bottles, I think. I think a couple more games finishing the process? That book was a big find. I don't remember who all finished, though. RB Man is waiting on... Actually, two people are waiting on me. Pies... I apparently have Pies Hookshot. And RB Man's... I forget, some Dark Souls item. So I've got to finish. Forfeit their stuff. The flute was the other thing, the big thing that I saw. Fire run, for the Merc Fire run. In fact, flute was why I came to Sanctuary. And there's the big boy. Ooh, I didn't actually know I had the mirror. Okay, that's cool. I didn't know I had the fucking boots. Boots is, Boots is beyond a doubt go mode now, so let's just, mark that. When did I get the fucking ice rod? Where did I get all this shit from? Alright, well, let's just get moving. We're gonna do the quickest fucking dungeons. Wait, why did I mark Mizumar? I didn't mean to mark Mizumar. I think I did that when I was setting my tracker back up. We are beyond a doubt go mode. I'm gonna turn in this flute. I'm gonna do the two easiest dungeons to go mode in. That's, the two fastest dungeons, I should say. That's Dark Palace and the Tower of Hera. So let me just get there. The big chest in Thieves Town contains old sorcerer hat from RB Man. He's going to get that when I forfeit. But it's not, that's not what he wants. So I was going to say earlier that the only... Unless I think of something weird to say, or witty, or whatever. Or I find something particularly nice for somebody else along the way, like a knight's ring. I don't think it's actually that good, probably. I am probably not going to have any footage in here, but like the boss, the bosses, and the finale. So... Yeah. Unless something important pops up, I'm just gonna go silent. What is it? Come on, tell me what it was. No, wait, never mind. Jeff finished FF1 and used collect, so it's not gonna tell me what was there. But yeah, I'm shutting up now. Some reason I was waiting for text box. Sorry, I don't know why. Oh my god! And worst player ever, I'm sorry to watch this. Embarrassing. Truly. Bye. Yeah, alright. Nice compass. It is 2 or 3 crystals down. Very lucky big key spot. I'm just gonna zoom through here. Fuck you! That's literally never happened before. Fuck you! That's also... never happened before. Not here, anyway. What? Mortorum is just cursed today, I guess? Eat shit. Great. Don't know. Third crystal required. Just gonna bust open Ganon's Tower. And, call it. So I do wanna be a little bit proud of myself for thinking of this. Coming up here through Dark World and mirroring, so I can just walk right here. Very smooth. I'm so cool. I'm not that cool. Sorry. Alright, I'm sorry for stroking my ego. I'm so sorry. No! I don't have the sound clip open right now, so I'll splice it in later. I've done everything on the right side, left side up to this point. Come on, Randall Room, don't let me down! Chapter special time spinner, so it's not gonna be anything. It's a bonus coin, and I was let down. Fuck you! Vanilla! No. No. Literal last possible check it could be in. You knew we'd be here. Easy every time. I see what's in validation. 50 rupees to Urza. Okay, sure. Alright, shit, boss. You're literally standing between me and completion right now. At least I got a double out of it. Bad setup. Shot out the wrong one! What the fuck? What am I doing? This is horrible. Actually, this is better. Can't even see him. Bye-bye. Right. Time to go skin a pig. Life. Dreams. Hope. Where'd they come from? And where are they headed? These things I am going to destroy! Easy there, Kefka. Ganon, you're such a loser. You keep losing and shit. Because you're a big loser and you're bad. You're really bad at everything, Ganon. You should just stop that, me bad. Oh no, Silver! My one true weakness. Right. Interesting color. GG. Ganon's fucking dead. Nice. I don't know if it's gonna auto forfeit or not. It probably will. I think the last one did. Last one of this group, I mean. I think all of them might have. Have a look. Completed my goal, and I did not auto forfeit. Pick us up before we get dizzy. Let me go ahead and forfeit and see what comes up here. Forfeit. It's a lot of shit. I don't know if I want to read through it all. Yeah, Pious Hookshot, which was asked by Cave. He told me that. Dragon Slayer, Sword, Spear to Arby Man. That's not what he wanted. Lumberjack Tree, Centers of a Lord, You Armed the Giant. That's what he wanted. There's a cape. There's a... Other than that, that's the only important item. Neat. I will see you in the credits. I'm gonna go with a cool 3 bonks here as I hit the collect button. And, see, mushroom was from Pi's DKC3. 12 bonks. Wow. I should have guessed way higher. I'm bad. Cape from Arby Man's GA Golden Wing Crest Shield. Couple of B traps. Oh, I left. So this was fun. I'm happy we got to do a bigger async that actually took quite a bit of time. Let's see, I started this. Did I do my first checks on Friday night? I believe so. Now it's Tuesday. Well, technically it's Wednesday, because it's after midnight. Just ticked over to 12:55 a.m. Wednesday, August 10th. So don't be surprised if this comes out a couple days later than that while I spend time doing some side quests in Xenoblade. I beat the game! Between the start of this and the end, I beat Xenoblade 3. But I still got a bunch of side quests I want to do. Enough about that. Thank you, Waffle, for setting this up. Thank you to Jeff, Pi, Tempest, Arby Man, and Urza for also joining in. This was a fun async. I like it when it's bigger, when there's more people. And stretches things out a bit. I might think I like it more when I have a new game, at least. We'll see how I feel that this happens again. But yeah, as always, have a good one. Thank you all for watching, and see you next time.